Hi, welcome to the University of Maryland Department of Mathematics. My name is Ida Chen, and I'm one of the math advisors for the department. In this short video, I want to show you why it would be attractive to study math at Maryland. So why study math at Maryland? One of the main reasons is because of our faculty. We have more than 60 regular faculty members, and because of this size, we are able to offer an amazing range of courses from algebra to analysis to topology to cryptology. We are also able to offer you the opportunity to take graduate courses and the opportunity to get a master's degree with just one additional year. Another reason why it would be attractive to study math at Maryland is because of the extensive honors program. Our honors program spans all 4 years with various levels of sophistication. We have 8 versions of regular math courses. We have the 340-341 honors sequence, and we have departmental honors. The goal is to allow every honors student who is interested in mathematics to find a course that provides challenging stimulation at a level that is appropriate to his or her background. Also, we offer numerous research opportunities. This is a research institution, and research is what we do. Students will have the opportunity to work with professors individually, or they could join research interaction teams, or the directed reading program, or the experimental geometry lab, and many other more opportunities. In addition, we also offer departmental fellowships and scholarships. Last year, we had the Abramowitz Award, the Aziz Mathematics Scholarship, Higginbotham Award, Outstanding Senior Award, Strauss Scholarship, Strauss TA Ships, Connor Award, and the Dan Shanks Award. And at Maryland, we do enjoy a national recognition. Since 2009, 10 math majors from Maryland have been awarded the very prestigious Goldwater Scholarship. That's on average about one per year. In addition, we also have our majors also have been awarded other national awards such as the Fulbright and Smart Scholarship. So I hope this short video shows you why it would be attractive to study math at Maryland. And if you have any questions, feel free to email us or join us at our Zoom session scheduled for April 17th at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, Eastern Standard Time. Thank you, and I hope to see you there.